back.
Good news, though, for new pacer Caris LeVert. He is expected to make a full recovery after having surgery to remove a cancerous tumor on his kidney. The Pacers say Caris won't need any more treatment. That's the good news. It's unclear, though, when he will return. Caris was part of a four-team trade that sent Victor Oladipo to the Houston Rockets just 2 weeks ago.